There's a racing series called 24 Hours of Lemons. It's just people driving junker cars. That's basically it. Anyway, what's up, Nonstop Nation? I missed a boost. Yeah. Oh. No, I w entered that chicane a little too high. I know. Yeah, I think the GTO might be a little quicker than this. Definitely an A-tier car, at least. Yeah, the GTO is quicker, like in the straight line speed. Loaf is loading in. He wants to be part of. Yeah, he wants to do GTO versus GTO Stinger versus Pariah. That's what he wants to do. Oh, not with this car. You couldn't take it full speed with this car. I tried. Anyway, have you seen my Sonoma race vlog yet? I know. Unfortunately, no. Yeah, I think if you want to go to Sonoma, over by the S's is where you want to be. Yeah. I think where we were at yesterday, we couldn't really see the starting line all that well, but where we sat back in 2019, we could see it really good. Well, fun, despite the gnarly sunburn. Yeah, I'm the idiot that doesn't wear it. Damn. Anyway, what were you gonna say?
You are white, my friend. You need sunscreen.
There's some white people that don't burn. They just get tanned. And just for the viewers to know, he was not trying to be racist when he said that I'm white. I know, but I'm just letting the viewers know that you weren't trying to sound racist. Yeah, there's gonna be someone in the comments saying, "Why'd you let him say that? That was so racist." It was not racist at all. It's just true. I'm just a pasty white boy. Oh, you still got it. I think it was because I thought I got it for a moment. I do want to do the same track again with, yeah. See how the car handles with the Pariah. Yeah, I'll have to slow down. I can't take the chicane full speed. I sent him invite to the race and to the chat, voice chat. Can't help it. I'm white. I let him know I sent it. No kidding. There he is. Weed. What's up?
Drugs?
Ah, damn it. Yep. I'm going to our tart. Yeah, weed. You might get. You're not gonna win this. Actually really cool, to be honest. That was nothing but the track. Ooh, I almost nailed that wall. Coming to the chicane. Our truck is handling really good on this track too. I don't wanna.
Understandable. Have a great day.
No, today's gonna be a bad day, and I want something good to come out of it. Oh, he knows. He knows.
He told him about
it yesterday. Yeah, did not told him, like, he's white. He cannot wear sunburn out there. Yeah, man, sunscreen, yeah. Even with clothes on, sometimes it's just still doesn't help. Alright, here's my excuse for not wearing sunscreen. It was supposed to be a very cool day, about 75. So I thought, I just thought because of the cool weather, I wouldn't need it. Don't ask. But that was just my excuse for not wearing sunscreen. I think Razor's car looks better. What X factor?
Yeah, what do I have? What do you have that I don't?
It's a Lamborghini.
So?
Okay, no, he may know. Hang on, let him cook. He makes a good argument.
He's got a point. I guess if you put the real life version of the Emirates, is what is a V1, right? McLaren?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. They're cool. I don't know, actually, now that I think about it, McLaren has the 720S. That thing looks amazing.
And here it lands is the Lamborghini. Oh, he's crashed on the front straightaway.
No, it's a 360. It's a stunt.
Okay. We'll go with that then.
We'll go with that.